Only tears. Our next competitor, the number one skier last 2 years. In 2002 at the Olympic Games in Salt Lake City, she was fourth by 1/100th of a point. And Tracy, gotta know that while she is such a strong competitor, the word on her is she's not a big event skier.
Hopefully she worked that out mentally. I mean, coming into this Olympics, realizing what she's done to be successful in the past World Cups. She's been on 6 out of 7 podiums this year. She's won 6 of 7 qualifying rounds. So, as you mentioned, not a big event skier. If she gets through this qualifying round and wins, it's all about later on in the finals to see if she can pull that together.
Absolutely right. And right now, it's really an unusual leaderboard right now. Sandra Lura France is in the lead. Will she lead? Will she hunt?
Great look at the course from overhead. Look at the speed through here. And you can tell the difference when some of the ladies are just motoring through the middle section of the course because the knees go up so quickly and they have to react. She's got to push back down every single bump right over the contour and push her feet back down. Nice jump at the bottom. And that's Jen Heilstyle right there with a good clean finish. No breaks in her form. And not, you know, the air maneuver, she's going to have to step that up if she wants Olympic gold tonight.
Jen Heil renowned for her speed and quality of turns. That was a 26-second run, one of the fastest we've seen since much, much earlier in the competition, Trace.
Steve, she's so quick. After the air bump, watch the speed and absorption. She's like a fine automobile on a bumpy road. The chassis stays at a constant. The suspension does all the work underneath. Great skiing.
Great skiing means good scores, no doubt. This Jennifer Heil of Canada will be the top qualifier. Let's take a look at the other 19 competitors who will be going to the Olympic finals. We see Michelle Rourke in fourth place. Kari Traw, the defending Olympic gold medalist, will also be there. Two other Americans qualify to go through to the Olympic gold medal finals. That is, of course, Shannon Barkey in 18th, Jillian Botley 20th. But the surprise, of course, is that Hannah Carney will not be there. Here she is riding the Palma. It's a long ride home, but it's even a longer wait for another chance to win Olympic gold at the Games in Vancouver.